hope I see that on YouTube.
Wow. I'm impressed. I only one screw up with the bass player.